Hey guys, I just got back from recording again. This video is going to be about how I'm going to eat dinner. We're going to eat out. Meet you guys at the video.
Hey, Maya, what'd you say?
Hi guys. Can I make this video?
My favorite YouTuber,
no.
Lost Your Husband.
Hi guys. Hi guys, let me give this video thumbs up and subscribe. Enjoy the video.
Green beans, pepper chili, house salad, Caesar salad, applesauce, fresh veggies, steak fries, mashed potatoes, baked potatoes, sweet potatoes.
That's your dinner.
No. Pick something that you're gonna eat.
Smashed potato.
It's smashed.
No, it's
a
sign.
It's, yeah. Like it's a baked potato. It's really
smashed potato.
It's smashed, dude.
That's what I said. Smashed.
No.
And you get as many rolls as you want.
I would take millions home.
So mashed potatoes. What do you want?
Holy crap, actually did the bite.
Kaden, what do you want? Do you want mashed potatoes?
Mm-hmm.
Fries?
Can I have fries? Chili.
Where are
the fries? I want a roll. Wait, you want another one? Ooh, another one.
Chocolate milk.
Yeah, ma.
How about thank you?
Thank you.
Coke for you.
I know.
Fries.
I don't think that's the face.
Are you guys ready? Or do you need some more time? I need to have a rice cake. Okay, perfect. I'll get that for
Thank
you.
Thank you.
You know, I never know. Like, my older boys don't color anymore. They used to a lot when they were little. And then,
hey, we have
my five and six-year-old, they kind of are like hit or miss whether they want. They're like, sometimes they'll color, sometimes they won't. I'm like, okay.
Wait, are your other boys teenage?
No, they're 8 and 10.
Oh, they are?
They're just like, they're like so over. My 10-year-old didn't do trick-or-treating this year.
What?
She's like, I'm good. He walked around with us.
Wow.
And I'm like, you're 10. I'm like, you know how many, 15-year-olds want to go in? They're too older? And see, I'm like, I would rather have teenagers come to my house trick-or-treating than be out getting into trouble.
Yeah.
So I'm like, if I see teenagers, I'm like, here you go, here's some more. Like, at least you're just being kids, right? Yeah, exactly. So I'm like so opposite, but yeah, I'm 10. I'm like, when did you grow up? When did you become an adult?
Yeah, exactly,
you're good.
Right.
I almost thought about trick-or-treating myself this year.
Right?
just to get candy.
Well, it's funny. So we were in Arizona for Halloween this year, and they were like giving out it was crazy what people were giving out.
My neighbor had bought over 500 full size candy bars.
Yeah.
Just handing those out.
Yeah, it was awesome that a lot of people are like, hey, we're over this 2020. Let's just make it fun. Let's make it a fun Halloween. It was fun. We had a good time.
Good.
I mean, it was safe and everyone respected everybody. Everybody was kind of like when someone was at the door, they waited till they left before they set their kids up. And it was really cool. I really liked it.
Yeah, I'm glad people are respectful this year.
Exactly. Me too.
So I'll get the country fried steak.
Country fried steak
with mashed potatoes and what else should we have?
He's getting chili. What did you want, Kaden?
Mashed potatoes. You can eat mine.
Huh?
You can eat mine. And then what else should we have? You can order everybody else if you're ready.
So the chicken finger platter.
What's that one with only one side too then?
The country fried steak.
Do it to
two sides.
So just the sandwich is the sandwich is only half one side.
But if you did.
Alright, I'll take the steak fries.
And then ask you if you want that. Are
you going to
be crazy about it or
plain?
What's
another? Let's sit down. Let's sit down. You can draw it on the room. Sorry.
Chicken fritters, the chili, and the cheese and the yucca on top of that. And then the rice. And then I got the country sirloin with mashed potatoes loaded with fries. And then I've got the barbecue chicken sandwich with the steak, which is butter and pepper. Perfect. I will get this on three fries. Everything should start to like... And then these ones are for those, right?
Tell your boss you need a raise for being patriotic.
Unfortunately, they don't do that. It's statewide, on the...
Can I get ranch for my fries?
Yeah, definitely.
Ow!
My favorite ones are the sweet Hawaiians. This is
dude. I'm serious. I think it's because people are used to coming earlier during the day for like lunch. Or they'll be here later in the evening.
Hot. Holy crap, that chili's hot. No!